Once again, with a big hand for Juliana.